A couple days ago, I posted a video of Tommy using a drill to set the anchors for the hanging pot rack, but really, this isn't a pot rack. This was his coffee table, and I've turned his world upside down.